Hey, what's happening? It's Rusako Gaming, your random car game player. Today, we're checking out the Gran Turismo Sport's new track, Track and Trail Gardens. And we're driving it with this Mustang Mach 71. And it has my own made custom ugly livery. So let's get going immediately. So we want to be authentic and we're using automatic transmission on this episode. And apparently we have up against us older Ford GT looking great. And it's very expensive here in Gran Turismo Sport, so I don't own it yet. I haven't played this game for a long time, but now I wanted to make something with the photo editor, and I noticed that the game has been updated. Yes, we have some new stuff here. One new car and one new track, and this is the new track. Look at that shithead. Okay, that's one of the main issue here in Gran Turismo Sport, I think, and in Project Cars too, that AI drivers are always crashing behind. I don't know if you guys have that kind of problem, but I do, and it's very annoying. With that Ford gear, we already got the max top speed here. I don't know if we have a working clutch here. Apparently not. That could have saved that corner here. I'm terrible to drive with this car. It's so different than any of those modern cars which are using all kind of a crazy assistance. Nice looking helicopter there. Looking beautiful. There's the GT. I'm gonna catch him. I'm gonna punish him. Slave him. I really have to be very tender on the gas pedal here, because this car spins instantly. Look at that. Almost gonna catch him. Top speed. Oh. This corner was a surprise for me. I didn't expect that tight corner. Well, we didn't hit the wall anyway. Where's the mother cocker? Oh, he's losing to us here in the main straight for some reason. Let's be very tender here. It would have been fantastic to drive in third person, but I suck in third person in Gran Turismo Sport, because they made the camera too sticky to the car, and that is not my kind of driving at all. It would be fun to drift a bit here also, but I suck when using steering wheel. With controller, I can do any kind of different drifting here, but with the steering wheel, actual steering wheel, it's somehow so much more difficult. Look at that. This is my demonstration of how bad I am when it comes to a drift here using steering wheel. So that's why I don't do the drifting. Yeah, I like the track and trail track overall, and I absolutely like the new version, the garden version as well. So yeah, this was a pleasant surprise. It's not a based, at least I don't know it is based on any real track, but this is fantastic fantasy track. Absolutely great to drive. Great to drive. I mean the track, not the car. This car is just one hell of a terrible shit. Even though I love American muscle cars. I really do. But the This car is so freaking hard to drive. Okay, this was the corner from the hill, and now I know it. Now we got the blues coming through. Look at that. Okay, that's it for this episode. For my current Grand Prix special, so yeah, stay tuned, see you in the next one, have a great day, bye bye.